Oh no, we want to take the radio station off. Don't want to get a copyright strike. Wait, is there a new radio station? Hold on a minute. Wait, how come I can't change the radio station? What happened? What the fuck is going on?
My friend, my partner, my codependent. Our ship is sinking and we are doing nothing to keep it afloat. Can we at least promote this amazing DJ playing incredible music who deserves to be playing to bigger crowds than they are? Can we, please? Then run a promotions job through the app.
Okay, what am I doing wrong? Because I know that you can change the radio station on this and it would be from left or right. They got rid of the radio station wheel. That's... Oh, oh shit.
You don't know me, but I know you. Oh, quite a file, quite a story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess, hmm? Now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian, but I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside, and the gas prices are through the roof. Well, we can't change the weather, but maybe we can do something about the price at the pump. You think you know what's behind it? Hmm? Well, the correct answer is no, you don't. Forget everything you've heard in the news, and forget all the brain-dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. You want to learn the truth? We're gonna need to bring you in. We need someone with the right skill set, the right experience. As far as I'm concerned, that means we need you. We're prepared to swear you in as a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. Only you'll be significantly better paid. You sound good? They report for duty. We're on the corner of Power Street and Swiss Street. Can't miss us.
Okay. Why can't I change the radio station? This is really fucking weird.
Hello.
Fuck off. Oh, hey there, Bushido Blade Warrior. I didn't see you there. Hope you're doing well. Okay.
Yo, over here.
What the hell? Oh, alright, hold on. No, don't do that. Ugh. I don't know why, but sometimes when I bring up the interaction menu, it kind of glitches out and then moves to different random things. Okay, let's see. Alright, so I know that they've changed this part. Spawn location. Oh, voice chat. No, I don't want... Why is it set to friends? I wanted it to set to nobody. Yeah, that's how I wanted it. Blip map menus, rival gameplay, properties, show, yes, stores, show, events, show, jobs, hide. I don't understand though, what happened to the radio stations? I mean, I'm gonna turn the music off because I don't want to get a copyright strike, but I just want to know. Oh, here we go. There it is. I wondered what happened to it. I guess it just only temporarily cut it out just to show Weasel news. But hey, this is good. We've got a whole bunch of new systems. And also, from what I've heard, Rockstar Games has put a limit on how many missiles can be fired at you from a MK2 oppressor. so I'm happy about that. Okay, let's have a look on the map. So far nobody's trying to kill me, which is a good thing. It's probably because my ranking's a bit higher now. It used to be quite low before. Oh, no, 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 we're getting away from you. The only reason why I'm in the... I don't want to get killed. Okay. Yeah. And you get a lot of grievers in these games. You get people who come into your lobby and then they'll start causing havoc with your characters. Alright, let's look on these messages that we've got here. So, one of the most interesting things about the GTA update is that Rockstar Games have added the current events that are going on here in real life into the actual game. The economy has gone crazy, so they've added that into the game. And I don't know if they've added anything else, but money-wise, they've added it to the game. No, 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 get away from me. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, I do not want to play with you. Oh my lord. Dude, will you fuck off? Fine, take my car. I don't give a shit. It's probably destroyed my car, but I don't fucking care. Just right when I was gonna look on the map, people start interfering, trying to race me. Right, let's see. Gerald, no, that's not who we wanna see. Simeon, nope. Are you serious right now? This is what I mean about the interaction menu glitching out. Okay, where is this guy we were supposed to meet? Oh, shit. Is he meant to be up here? Maybe I need to go one floor up. Okay, here we go. If you hear any buzzing in the background, just ignore it. It's just the flies in my home. For some reason, I get them in the summer, but not in the winter, which is annoying. Okay, it doesn't look like anyone wants to join.
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States, as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiast.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. The agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this. You shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear Steve Haynes? At tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. That we sent the location of one of their work sites, find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issued GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
Hey, motherfucker! Sweet Christ! Cold red!
Did you just walk in there and start a shootout? I'm in the next building, you know? I can hear it from here. I'll give you a pass as it's your first assignment. Just get the job done.
Get into cover! Cocksucker! It's over! Hey, motherfucker! Shit, I lost it! Cocksucker!
Duggan family, correct? They're petrochemical tycoons. Hence their interest in fixing gas prices. Your file indicates that you were instrumental in their hostile takeover of the Diamond Casino. I was worried about the conflict of interest, but your file... since, so I guess you've proved yourself impartial enough for us. You expect trouble soon and don't get caught. Are you inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. Thank you.
Reloading.
Shit, sick!
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, give me a call back when simple decisions don't freak you out so much.
Thank you.
work today, Agent. Yeah, we'll get the lab rats to work on this and I'll be in touch.
Agent, time to debrief. The intelligence you retrieved confirms my suspicions. The Duggans are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisitioned. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news, your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news, that means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.
I can't wait to work on the organic vegetable garden this weekend. Hopefully the smog won't be so bad.
Okay, it kind of looks like that all the players have disappeared. I think there might be something wrong with my connection. I'll have a look. Usually it happens when a game is downloading without my permission. So I'm just gonna quickly have a look at that. Okay, so it appears that my internet connection is fine. It's just that this session that I'm in, it's just having a bit of a problem, like refreshing all the players, so I'll probably have to, you know, find a new session, which I'll do now. Okay, we've got someone in here. It'd be better if there was more players though. Let's have a look. Find new session. Public session, yes. Oh wait, no, that's the crew session thing. Where is it? Public session, yes. Okay, let me mute my microphone while I do the missions.
So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggans are up to. some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no! Get out! It's a trap! Repeat! Exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! Agent, report in! Can you hear me? The motel room was a trap! The oldest trick in the Bureau's book. Yeah, they throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up to make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long. Whoever's in the back, defuse the bomb. If you have someone in the front, bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south. I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. And that would be too goddamn simple, right? Hey, give me a minute.
Call me back when you figure out how that brain of yours works.
Park your vehicle immediately.
Which one am I? Okay, then. Wow. Weirdo.
damn!
Improvisation, adaptation, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroking. That's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.